seinem Stage gehen, Herr Frau Neun. Beide sind 26 Jahre alt und stolz.
It's time for our final match of the day. Match 10 of number 10, the men's doubles semifinal. Number 2, Fan Xiaomin and Li Shengmu of Chinese Taipei. Seeded number 7 here in Basel, taking on Hiroyuki Endo and Kenichi Hayakawa, number 8 seeds from Japan. Feng Xiaomin and Li Shengmu, as I mentioned, number 7 now, ranked number 9 in the world. This week in Basel, in the quarterfinal, they took care of another Japanese pair, Hashimoto and Hirata, the number 3 seeds, 13-21, 21-13, 21-15. In the second round, Philip Bonde and Christiansen of Denmark, 21-19, 21-14. In the first round, they're up against the Polish pair of Lugos and Kawalina, 21-19, 21-15, the score. The last week at the All England, they were quarterfinalists. They lost to Hashimoto and Hirata. They got their revenge this week. Last week, it was Hashimoto and Hirata. In the German Open, before that, they had a first round loss to Kawame and Sato. They won the final of the Malaysian Open against Cho and Shin of Korea, 21-16, 16-21, 16-21. And they lost the quarterfinal of the Korean Open to Jung Jae-sung and Lee Yun-dae of Korea, 21-16, 21-12. The opponents here today, Hiroyuki Endo and Kenichi Hayakawa. I do apologize for the pronunciation there. I hope I haven't slaughtered them too much. They're seeded number 8, ranked number 13 in the world. In their quarterfinal, they defeated Hong Wei and Shen Yi of China, 16-21, 21-19, 22-20. In the second round, they're up against Chris Nanta and Clear Shout of Singapore, 21-18, 21-15 was the score. The first round, it was a tie pair. Anugrita, Yawong and Thapa Kamol, 21-14, 21-18. They were second round showers in the All England. They lost the semi-final of the German Open to Jung Jae-sung and Lee Yun-dae. And they were also second round losers in the Malaysian Open against Hong Wei and Shen Yi. Quarterfinalist at the Korean Open earlier in the season back in January, where they lost to Ko Sung-hyun and Yu Yun-sung of Korea. Four seeds, 21-16, 21-14. Well, the best of three games, of course, will decide who goes through to the men's doubles final here tomorrow. We had the first final in the afternoon session. Alvin Ilianto Chandra and Hendra Aprida Gunawan, the number 5 seeds, took on Naoki Kawama and Shoji Sato. It was Kawama and Sato, the number 6 seeds from Japan, who booked the first place. It could be an all-Japanese final. Or we could see the young team from Chinese Taipei stepping forth into their first final of this season. Time will tell.
Service over 3, 2. service over. 3-hold.
Clutch.
Service over. 4-3.
Very fast paced tempo of this game. Of Endo after that last point.
Oh! 7-4.
Oh, just taking the lighter touch.
5-7.
Endo can't keep it up. It's flat into the net. Uses his height right on that net there. Not going to let anything go by, and if it does, then Fang, quite a tall player. Oh, brilliant. the speed of the rally is phenomenal. After that, 11-9 as we go into the break. It's Li Shengmu and Feng Xiamin of Chinese Taipei ahead by two. A wonderful rally.
Oh. 14, 17.
just drops right on the line.
15-17.
Smash winners, 10 so far in this game. Just 6 from Endo and Co-op.
That was well left.
19.
The first game point for the pair from Chinese Taipei.
Oh. 21-15 is the score in the first. It's the number 7 seeds. Winners for the Chinese Taipei pair to 6 for the Japanese. The number of net winners, just one single point for Fang and Li. Didn't see a single one from Endo Hayakawa. Starting out to serve is Fang Xiaomin.
Second game, run ball. Play.
Four, three.
Slow is over.
thing. Getting caught out with that little backhand return, just trying to drive it over the net from shallow in the forecourt. It's keeping it a little too flat for Maxim. It's a little close.
Trying to keep each one of those alive, but something was bound to give in the end.
6-4.
To 8 is the score as we go into the break. Endo and Hayakawa reversing the margin from that opening game, which was of course 9-11. 11-8, a chance to try and push this match into the third. If they can just hold on. We've seen one go the full distance in the whole day, and that was the mixed double semi final 2 on that, and that's it. Chris Amcock in Jim Bankier as well. Yeah.
20 seconds. 11-8.
Late. Oh, didn't really commit to it. You could swing fine. It was incredible, quite. Early on, he's going for the soft touch.
Oh.
about that. Some steam, the overhead attack, and Austin is jingling the weight. 4 points the difference, 9-13. Fang Xiaomin with the serve.
Oh.
It's going to be very hard to get past that on the net.
Service over, 17-0.
Trying to find a way around and a way over, perhaps. Chinese Taipei players just handing it straight back. Ayakawa not making a mistake. Service failed at this point in the match. 18-17. It's a very large amount of pressure. Canceled out. Error on error. Two clear points. We'll place Feng Jiaming and Li Xingyu into the final tomorrow against Kalamei, Sato, and the six seeds from Japan. Behind the back, match point for Feng Xiaomin and Li Shenmu from Taipei. Well, two clear points is what is required. It can still go either way. The game is not too far away to come here. Oh, wow. Well, the desperation showing. The tide has turned. It's on the way out. Point chance has been given to Endo and Harakawa. Well, the second service foul coming from this Japanese pair. One, as I've said throughout the day, may be acceptable in the doubles contest, but two. In the first, 23-21 is the score in the second. Feng Jiaomin and Li Shenmu will go through to the final tomorrow. They'll meet another Japanese pair, the number six seed, Naoki Kawama and Shoji Sato, Japan. It's going to be a big day tomorrow, finals day. Five big finals coming your way. Make sure you check your local broadcasters for start times. I'm going to be here. I hope you can join us. My name is Chris Field for IEC in Sports. It has been an absolute pleasure. Please join us for the conclusion tomorrow of the 2012 Swiss Open, coming to live from Basel, Switzerland. Demain, au final, merci beaucoup. Bon retour.